So I only have to mess up, at most there's quad autos and like 8-player autos in it, octo autos, if you will. That's the only concern I have, is those cards. I thought about mixing it with like maybe some other product, hockey product, but then I realized that I didn't want to say any more names wrong. So it's a good intro hockey product for me. All right, here's what we're going to do. We are going to 1, 2, 3 to the left, 4, 5, 6 to the right. We'll determine what box we start with. And it is a 4, so we're going to go to the right here. I will pull this box out first. Case number 2. Now, I don't know if the vaults are one per inner, one per master, or they're just randomly inserted. But that will determine kind of if we see that, if there's one vault per case, like master case, that'll have a big thing to do with. I picked up Hines. Oh, I already picked up Hines in almost every league last week. That's crazy. I did it as a necessity because I had so much Chris Carson, so much Aaron Jones, and guys that were off last week. So I kind of did it because I needed a flex play, and it worked out for me. Although what's really weird is that Hines didn't get the bulk of the work there as a running back. Who was the running back that filled in for Mac after Mac had his nasty first like quarter before he got hurt? I did watch a few early breaks of this. I'll be honest, some boxes are hot and some boxes are duds. That worries me a little bit as a case break product. Actually, I shouldn't say that. That worries me more as a single box product. Not so much as a full case, because we're bound to have some good boxes in here. But as a standalone box, I can't get these. We're just going to stack them. As a standalone product, like a single box break, it does worry me a little bit, because if you spend $155 on a box of this, then, you know, I saw, and I'll kind of preemptively share this about the product, is that the booklets are either going to be patch or auto booklets. They can be both. Generally, if you get 2 patches to start, that means you're going to have an autograph booklet. If you get 2, if you get 1 patch and 2 autographs, a lot of times your booklet then is a patch booklet. Not always, but that's generally the idea behind it. The other thing is there are some big napkin booklets. I wish they wouldn't do that. I get it. You know, they have to do it with as much as there's a booklet in every box. They probably don't have a choice but to do that for some. Guys, and just also if you're watching, yeah, Aaron, but I'm going to go off screen to clean up, print out the sheet, and then I'll do number 2. I will say this, guys, we are recording. I did spend some time this morning emptying off my hard drive, so we won't get shortcut on recordings. But if it lapses out or anything, don't worry. Regardless if we lapse out or not, we will have the recording uploaded. So if you can't watch now, or you pop in and you're in the middle of it and want to go back and watch the whole thing, check YouTube later, right after. That's what I'll do, Aaron, is I'll probably upload this, clean up, and then we'll go right into it. He says he's not going to say that he's not ever going to return. Rob Gronkowski coming back week 14 for the playoffs if they can get work done. A little bit of silver in there. 2 color with some stitching going out to the New England Patriots. Bobby Parker getting the Rob Gronkowski swatch. I'm going to go up one on those. Yeah, Aaron, I only watched 3 boxes. I haven't been thrilled with the booklets, but that's true. Like I said, they do a lot of booklets. And here we go. Tony Pollard out of 299. To me, I think that without the booklets, it's essentially certified with no base, is really what it is. Matter of fact, you know, with the base parallels and stuff, certified might be a nicer product. It comes in around the same price point with just as many hits, guaranteeing at least 2 autographs, just like certified does. I think some boxes, that's going to be our man, our Blaze and Break sponsor, Tony Pollard, Dallas Cowboys, going out to Jason Galbraith. Ah, and this is what I was hoping we didn't see. At least it's 400. I didn't see any of these yet, but I did just see it now. So 400 points, which means someone will get 400 points and $5 credit for you. We'll get that done, I promise. We'll get $5 credit. And the first booklet's going to be at a 125. It should be an auto booklet, 100%. Hunter Renfro. I love that what they did here with the 100 anniversary. I saw this on the booklet. I think that's a great backdrop for it. Hunter Renfro for the Oakland Raiders. All autographed booklets. I'm hoping. I don't know how many I have. We'll set the booklets all to the side for now. I do have booklet top loaders. All right. So I do have, but I only have 10. So I'll probably reserve those for some of the bigger hits. The other way I store these guys is I recommend that you can get these 15-count snap cases. All right. And what we'll do is I'll put it in there for now. That's the best way to store and ship those, in my opinion. All right. So they fit almost perfectly in there. It shouldn't, you know, mess with your corners or anything. If I feel it closing tight, I will absolutely go up one. So the other thing you can do, and I'll show you real quick, if you buy a box of this, is you can go up a size and then just use like Kid Reporter cards or base cards or whatever, and you can put them in here. What I'll do is put an extra filler card or two in there, and it'll hold snug in that way. All right, so just kind of something to do if you're, I will set the booklet off, I will put all the booklets off to the side outside of cases at first. That way we can kind of recap them the correct way at the end. All right, so box number one, not thrilled about the points, but it is a quick break. What we will do with a lot of this, I did buy a lot of extra lists. I believe in the product, I do. I know that there's a lot of junk to sort through sometimes in it, but you don't like the 100 backdrop, Aaron, why not? Wait, Rob Gronkowski danced with the Laker girls? That guy loves life. I like him for that. He just is living his life. He doesn't really care. He's having a good time. You got to love him for that, right? Hey, we will do probably a mixer tonight. I like to do that as long as we pre-sell a product and do a couple. We will probably do a mixer, bring in like two boxes of Playbook. What don't you like about the 100 backdrop, Aaron? Actually, that was one thing I really did like about it. Let's try our different filler cards, see what brings us good luck today, or our cover cards. Marquise Hot Routes out of $2.99, going out to the Baltimore Ravens. I will then, Alex. I'll have to look it up. Out of $2.99, Hot Route. I also have a couple boxes of 2018 of this left. Maybe we'll do like a PYT of that. Oh my gosh, they gave us more points. AJ Brown out of $2.99. I am not happy about that, but what I'm gonna do, guys, is we are gonna give a bonus hit, and let me grab one right now before we even reveal the fact that they gave us more points. That is one thing I can try to do for you guys. All right, so I'm gonna do this for you guys. How about an Ed McCaffrey out of 49 for Majestic? You know, look at his autograph with the football inscription on it too. So we're gonna give this away at the end. Christian's dad, Ed. Christian McCaffrey leading the league in rushing this year, so we'll give his dad a little shout out. So that's gonna go as a random along with these points. And of, oh, hey, I'll take, listen. Here is always my thing. If they're going to do points in a premium product like this, at least do that. That card is probably almost as valuable, close to it, as this, which is kind of crazy. So at least they're giving away more points. And the Sparkle Packs and stuff should be coming out soon. Sparkle Packs, Kaboom Packs. So I think they came out around Panini one time last year, Contenders Optic time. Or Contenders time, I mean, Optic, around that time frame. So look out for that. So we did get some points, but again, I'll be giving out the Ed McCaffrey Wanderous Receivers. That's a cool card there. I've been holding on to that one for a while. And off to our booklet. $29 out of $49. Hakeem Butler, Arizona Cardinals. Nice three-color swatch there out of 49. Going out to Paul Beagle. So I have to kind of pull these in close to make sure I'm careful with the corners here. My goal is to go get some more of these. They don't sell them at my local card shop. You have to get them. This is my only thing. They don't necessarily go in here favorably. I don't like how that's going in there. All right, we may not be using those top loaders unless I can get sleeves for them. But Hakeem Butler out of 49. Again, I do like the 100. Aaron, what don't you like? Oh, I know, Todd. That was crazy. Well, I'll ask you this. I can't control the points. But I'm asking this seriously. And I want to know because I don't have a lot of time to watch other breakers. And I know not everyone, you know, can do it. But do you see anybody else doing, and I'm asking not to be smart, but seriously, anybody else giving stuff out with points? Because really, that's the least breakers should be doing. I try to do my best to at least give $5 credit or a card or something, because points are nice, especially when they're 900 and 400 if you're collecting them. I know people buying them, but it still, it doesn't, you know, make it as fun as, uh-oh, do we have a vault in here? We may have a vault in here. No, it's not a vault, but it's a thicker card. Too much white space. Aaron, I'm hoping that we see some inscription stuff, honestly. Let's see if Deshaun. Out of $299. Yeah, Josh, I only saw three boxes, but I didn't see any points. Either. So hopefully it's just a freak case. Out of $299, Tony Pollard. How about that McCoy swatch we pulled the other day that had all that grass on it? And player used material, Fran Tarkington out of 99. Going out to the Minnesota Vikings. Minnesota Vikings going to be... Who did I see there? Corey Kelly. Why did I see Robert Kelly? Isn't that a Vikings player? I'm now seeing Vikings names in the Viking spot. I know this is a product they talked about as a contender for product of the year. Here we go. Signature Materials. Ryan Kerrigan. Going out to the Washington Redskins, Amy Schultz Larson, Signature Materials, Washington Redskins. Man, that's the first auto we got to see that wasn't a book. And our booklet is going to be out of $199 for the Indianapolis Colts, Paris Campbell. A little blue swatch there going out to the Indianapolis Colts, Paris Campbell. All right, so we still have five boxes to go. Hopefully the points and stuff mean that we're going to be pulling like a super huge banger out of here. Guys, out of just to clarify, because we have had this rule standing for a while. We don't necessarily have it on the page. The way we do, that one's going out to Paul. There you go, Paul. The way we do multiple signed cards is we do ownership percentage. So hypothetically, there's four players on the card, all right? And someone owns two of the players, and the other players are owned by one person each. The person with two gets that card. I want to clarify that now. It's the way we run that page forever, so or run that rule forever. That was voted on a long time ago when we started the page. We let people vote, so... Yeah, Aaron, you know what, though? I kind of like it. Hopefully they sign in different spots. It does make each card a little bit different as opposed to just signing on the same spot on every card. Hot Route out of 99. Ortega Whiteside. I feel like we need a Hot Route drop. Let's see if we can get one. Again, I think this will be a fun mixer product because bringing in some bass. We'll end up mixing some of this. I got enough to kind of last us through like Optic and stuff. I think this is a great product to mix with something like Optic, because Optic only has one autograph in it, but a ton of parallels and stuff, which kind of add to this. So it'll add to that product a little bit, honestly. Hunter Renfro out of $299 going out to the Oakland Raiders. And here we go. Jordan Scarlett out of 75 going to the Carolina Panthers. Michael Simpson. Guys, we haven't talked about it yet. What is the game of the week this week? I haven't even looked too much at the schedule. I didn't bring it up yet. I have it right here. Let's look at it as we break. We got week 12. Thursday night's game this week is the Colts. Is this right? The Colts and the Texans? Guys, who do you have on Thursday night's game? Colts and Texans. Here's our booklet. Going out to the Dallas Cowboys. Tony Pollard. So far, all of our books, I think, have been autographed booklets, which is kind of cool. You don't always get, though. Big napkin swatch on it, though, for the Dallas Cowboys. Going out to Jason Galbraith. There you go, for the Dallas Cowboys. Jordan Scarlett's a bad man. Is that who you were saying, Brian? All right, who do we got? Oh, you're telling me game of the week. Packers, Niners, definitely Packers, Niners. Texans by 17? Really? All right, that was half number one. I'm glad that wasn't a four-box break there. That would be tough. Cowboys, Patriots, Packers, Niners, and Seahawks, Eagles. Man, I'll tell you what. That is a game right there that the Seahawks have to win to kind of keep up with the Niners, but the Eagles have to win to stay in contention with the Cowboys, the way the Cowboys keep winning. And then who'd you say the Cowboys have? The Patriots? Man, if the Patriots could have lost last week and then go into the Cowboys, man, Bills could be looking pretty. We got the Broncos this week. Yeah, I think you're right, Dylan. The Texans probably come in and tear up because of that. Out of $299, Darius Slayton having a good second half of the season with the Giants. They had off last week. I'm hoping they come back and do some damage. Watch Daniel Jones start to tear up and make a run for the playoffs. That would be cool. For the Arizona Cardinals, all right, that means we're going to have another autographed booklet. Please tell me no more. Okay, I want to make sure there was no more of the P word. Out of 99, Akeem Butler, two color going out to Paul Beagle. Hey, what up, JRS? JRS in the house. Let's get him with a little bit of a pow. I'm going to say giggity instead. Pow! I'll get you with this, too. Dolphins beat Browns? Yeah, I think the Browns are in a rough spot right now. Derek Johnson for the Chiefs. That's game used, too. That is dirty. Game worn and used material. You can see a little of the dirt in there, a little poop streak. Out of 249, Derek Johnson for the Kansas City Chiefs.
Oh, that's nasty. Oh, they're so nasty.
He's got some nasty up on that swatch. How long did they... Max got a broken wrist, doesn't he? How long is he out for? And going out to another booklet for the Raiders. Hunter Renfro. Is that the second Renfro book? Or was it, man, two Renfros in one case. Hunter Renfro for the Oakland Raiders. Guys, what we'll do here too is at the end, I know we're giving away this Ed McCaffrey. We're giving away the 400, 900 points and a $5 credit. We'll give away a couple hitless packs too, all right? Some of those red panini packs, we'll do that as a hitless prize too, since everyone's eligible for the points and the McCaffrey. They'll kind of go towards a hit too. We'll have to count those as a hit because I'm going to do hitless credits as well. A Renfro Pollard break. Right? All right, here we go. Not Max. Mac. Not Max Carey, your buddy Max. Marlon Mack, JRS. I like how his name is JRS Powell. Did you just change that or was it that before? Hines Ward out of 25. How'd Max break his wrist? Hines Ward for the Pittsburgh Steelers. And N'Keal Harry out of 299 for the New England Patriots. Maxberg is tossing off on the toilet. He's in one of the breaks coming up. Y'all have to hop in and see him. Wow. JRS took it to a whole nother level. For the Cincinnati Bengals, Drew Sample out of 49 going to the Bengals. Who do the Bengals got this week? Are they ever going to catch a break? That guy, did you hear about the guy that's living on the roof of a building until the Bengals win? Probably did it a few weeks. I don't know if he started out the season like that. I heard he did it in 91 on a billboard, too. All right, here we go. Let's see. Out of 49 for the Washington Redskins, Dwayne Haskins. 1, 2, 3 color swatch going out to the Washington Redskins. Amy Schultz Larson with the Dwayne Haskins booklet. Out of 49, there you go. I wonder why these aren't fitting in the sleeves. I'm going to have to double check and make sure that. It's weird they would make sleeves and booklets that did not fit in the sleeves. All right, we have two more boxes to go. That so far, the Josh Allen's been our best cover card. You guys ready? Let's get something going here. How about the game-used needle for Tom Brady? Let's see if the game-used Deflategate needle will bring us any luck. Dwayne Haskins was nice. I want to see a nice vault out of this or something. We said we're going to use Deflategate. All right, another Arthig. And I think I see more. Oh, nope. I thought it was the P word. Got me. So, hey! There we go. 1 of 1 going out to the Philadelphia Eagles. That is an Arthega Whiteside NFL. I guess they call that not a shield or a badge. What is that? The player's badge? Player's shield? Philadelphia Eagles. Hit me with a dilly dilly.
Dilly dilly.
Dilly dilly.
And you know what that is, baby. 1 of 1.
Everybody!
There we go. Hot route, hot route. 1 of 1. It's a pick of him about to drop a pass. I feel like that's the story of the Eagles this year. I thought he did too. Who has him? Bobby Parker. I thought it was going out. My bad. I don't know if I said JT or not. I thought he had him. There you go, Bobby. Well, congratulations to Bobby. To be fair, John did ask me this morning to pull Eagles. Hot route, 1 of 1. Next card up is going to be Snell. Yeah, Benny Snell. out of 299 going to the Pittsburgh Steelers. I had a drop for this too. Well, wherever it's at, I don't know. Benny Snell. Next one up is going to... Ooh, it looks like we have one of those... Not vaults, but one of those really unique playbooks coming up. Here is a Drew sample. Cincinnati Bengals having a decent break there for you. Chance. I need to cheat to win, right? It is. It's bringing us the one of one and a new booklet. Did we just pull one? Is that our second one in a row? It's not an armory. It is a Will Greer, 2 of 10. I don't even know what you're going to put these in. This actually may fit in one of these. Let me see. Let me get this out of the way here. Will Greer, 2 of 10 for the Carolina Panthers. Going out to Michael Simpson, who I think got the Favre this week, too. Or, I'm sorry, the Rodgers auto this week, too. Let me see if I can get this in here. Nope, this isn't going to fit into them either. This is an awkward... See, and this is my only thing. These, first of all, this is a super glossy finish. It's really neat. Call it a locker, rookie? Oh, it is. It's, yeah, the locker. That is neat. Some football swatch in there, some mesh. It is 2 out of 10. It's going to have to go player worn and used. Will Greer, I don't know where he used it. On the sidelines maybe, but. It's just hard because I don't think that's going to fit into a booklet case. So I wish they'd think about that when they made it. Maybe provide some more supplies for them. But very cool card. It is neat. It is a locker. Okay, so I see you kind of open up the locker. That's new. They're brand new. That's cool. A lot of those will ship in the snap cases on those. So I was saying to another breaker, I was saying how the thing with playbook is you almost need different supplies for it. Yeah, all the Rooklet booklets should look like that, but at the same time, it doesn't really make it anything special then. So it started out kind of slow. We're picking it up a little bit with a 101, a Haskins. Let's see if anybody can beat the Brady. Right now, it's between Brady and Allen. Let's see what Kelly can do for us. Kelly and his son, Coop, who made a lot of our cover cards. First one up. Autograph to start. Travis Homer out of 75 going out to the Seattle Seahawks. That's your homie there, Scotty. Travis Homer, his homie. Kelly looks like a creep. And how about a Bill Bates autograph out of 249? For the Dallas Cowboys, going out to Jason. There you go. Signature materials. Next one up is going to be a Kyler Murray. 7 out of 10. Going out to Paul Beagle. Kyler Murray, 7 out of 10. There we go, baby. Picking it up now.
Kaboom! Kaboom!
Boom. I'll tell you this right now. it's easy to critique this case because of the way it started. It's this inner case, because we pulled 900 points, 400 points, but man, in the end, a Kyler Murray out of 10, a Dwayne Haskins booklet, a one of one, and a Will Greer locker out of 10. All in all, man, this is shaping up to be kind of a nice 8-box break. Honestly, I mean. Oh, yeah, I forgot I should ask. Do I have to use earmuffs for anyone? Do I have to say earmuffs? There we go. And so Kelly bringing that heat. Dude, for the New England Patriots. Go. This is, I like these booklets. They're completely different than these, the finish on these. These are like a matte finish, and these are a glossy finish. Really cool. So, trifold, what do they call these? Is their name just play? Nexus, I guess Nexus. Damian Harris, Jarrett Stidham, and N'Keal Harry, 24 out of 25, going to the New England Patriots, Bobby Parker. All right, guys, listen, I know it didn't start out well, but the way it finished, are you a little bit more of a believer in the product, just a little? I mean, I know it's not like it wasn't a good start, but I can't deny that it finished pretty well. Thanks to Kelly and Tom Brady bringing in the luck on the cover cards. All right, so we're going to do a recap here. I'm still giving away the Ed McCaffrey autograph. We still have 900 and 400 points to give away. Yeah, John, listen, I get it. Come on, guys. You OGs are killing me, man. I didn't do anything to you. So, all right. So let me close this up before John and Josh continue to bash me. You invite the guys to football games, and all they do is critique you, man. I'm telling you, last time you guys get an invite. First of all, before I go anywhere, can we just celebrate this one? Because I never did it. This one of one, I got to do it. I would agree with you there, Aaron. I would say that the problem with that idea is that if every box is solid, they can't really afford, you know, they have to put all the players in. But I know what you mean. On a personal, like, purchase scale, on a box scale, you almost wish that another for your Kyler. I can't, man. It wasn't a one of one. That's the rule. All right. So that was for JT. For the Pittsburgh Steelers, we'll do the we are going to count the 900, 400, and the McCaffrey as hits, and I won't count the $5 credit, but then we'll do three hitless packs of those Panini packs. Since it was a rough break to start, I already made that promise to you, even though it finished better. So here we go. We have Mammoth Materials, Benny Snell for the Pittsburgh Steelers going out to Gerard Doobie. N'Keal Harry for the New England Patriots going out to Bobby Parker. Hines Ward for the Pittsburgh Steelers. And for the Arizona Cardinals, Hakeem Butler going out to Paul Beagle. Well, I think we hit close to 40%, Aaron. Three boxes out of the eight gets us at, what is, just out of curiosity, 38%. So 38% of our boxes were really good boxes. Kyler Murray, one of one. Locker, and actually the Dwayne Haskins, the one and one came out, the one box was super solid. New York Giants, Darius Slayton. I just try to look at it from a business perspective. If like I'm putting boxes together, I can't afford to put greats, you know, I try to see it from there, and it wasn't well planned. I think they could go without the points, honestly, or at least put them in places of the patch. And then the Arthego Whiteside for the Philadelphia Eagles going to Bobby Parker. Fran Tarkington for the Minnesota Vikings, Corey Kelly. Josh, did you get your Kyler yet? Your Kyler should have made it there by now, right? The Dallas Cowboys, Jason Galbraith. The Tennessee Titans going out to Jason Allen Deason. Marquise Brown for the Baltimore Ravens going out to Chris. And the Dallas Cowboys with the Tony Pollard swatch. And the New England Patriots with a Rob Gronkowski out of 99. That's going to be player worn and used. All right, we also had the one of one. All right, for our signatures, non-booklets, Bill Bates for the Dallas Cowboys. Travis Homer for the Seattle Seahawks going out to Scotty Ice. Drew Sample out of 49 and out of 75 with the blue and teal going out to the Cincinnati Bengals, starting on that rainbow there. That's funny, Amy. Dirty swatch for the Kansas City Chiefs going out to Tyler Hall, Derek Johnson. Jordan Scarlett for the Carolina Panthers, Michael Simpson. And that's sold and spent already. Hopefully it's not me you're waiting on big hits from. I don't think it is it? I think I have two things out there for you, Josh. Ryan Kerrigan for the Washington Redskins going out to Amy Schultz-Larsen. All right, and for our booklets, for the Oakland Raiders, Hunter Renfrow going out to Jamar Evans, that one out of 249. Tony Pollard for the Dallas Cowboys. I do like, so we complain about, and I don't mean that in a bad way, we criticize different things, and we hate stickers, but we love on-card. There are some stickers, but the booklets are on-card, which is nice that you get an on-card booklet. I wish they would make them a little bit smaller to fit in those. Paris Campbell for the Indianapolis Colts going out to Paul Beagle. Dylan, it should. Yes, it should at least get close to it. I'll go offline and upload the video. Hakeem Butler. I have to do a few things like take pictures of these, get them out there and stuff. So I'll take care of that way. And Hunter Renfrow out of 125, different parallel for the Oakland Raiders. We also had the Will Greer locker card for the Carolina Panthers. That's a really cool card. The Nexus triple relic for the New England Patriots. Out of 25. Guys, I'm going to get a couple of these pictures posted. The Dwayne Haskins for the Washington Redskins out of 49, three color. And this Kyler Murray, 7 out of 10. Boom. All right, guys, before I do the hit list, what we're going to do here first is, guys, what do you think I should give out first, the 900 points or the Ed McCaffrey? Probably the Ed McCaffrey. But you guys let me know, because they're both going to count as hits. Because it wasn't any guaranteed hit list stuff. It's a bonus, so I kind of get to choose what I do with this. And I think the fairest thing to do is count all three. This is going to be last, but all three will count as hits. And teams left in the four box, Falcons, Bills, Broncos, Jags, Rams, Dolphins, Giants, Bucks, Skins. All right, that's good to know. We'll probably run some minis with those then. Anybody want to give me a take on this? If not, I'll just go ahead and make an executive decision here. First person to answer is what I'm going to do. I like to have you guys decide as a community, not have me pick. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5. All right, so we'll do it this way. So someone gets a hit. It's Ed McCaffrey first, 900 points second. 400 points third, they're all going to count as hits, and the fourth is going to be a $5 credit, which will not count as a hit. All right, so let me – I'll bring you guys over. And then we'll do those hit list packs. So, oops. Playoff number one, top four win. First gets Ed, second gets 900, third gets 400, fourth gets 5 credit. First through third count as hits toward hit list. Min roll 5. There we go. Everyone eligible for this. We're going by team names because teams, if you didn't get a hit, it will count as a hit since there was no registered hit list credits. All right, New England Patriots is going to get, man, they had a great break. Bobby, you're just running it today. Bobby Parker with the bonus hit. Ed McCaffrey. Again, guys, there's going to be hitless, but I couldn't really give out the points as hitless since they count as hits in the break. .900 points going to the Cincinnati Bengals, Chance Clifton. .400 points going to the Oakland Raiders, that is Jamar Evans. And $5 credits going out to the Kansas City Chiefs, which is Tyler Hall. You will have yourself $5 in credit. And now I'm going to take our hit list. I'm going to give away 3 hitless Panini packs. I won't be doing this every break. I did it because I promised it while the break was kind of going south at the beginning. Here's our hitless team. So we hit half the teams. Hit the min. Good luck, everybody. Falcons, Packers, Saints. Reach in here and grab 3. 1, 2, 3. Falcons is Kenneth Meek. We'll open it up. Who is this? Falcons. Packers is Joseph Pereira. And the Saints is Michael Simpson. All right, here we go. We'll open. We'll come over to the main screen. I can catch up on chatting with you guys since I couldn't see chat before. Give your points to the next, Jamar. Is that what you're saying? The fourth team in a hit list. You didn't hit a hit list, I don't think. I can go back to that list, Jamar, if that's what we want to do. And Keel Harry out of 25 and a Nick Chubb. Joseph Pereira. Andre Dillard for the Eagles? That's not a name you see much for Joseph Pereira. And Kenneth Meek. With a game used, Kenyon Drake out of 50 and a Kyler Murray. Nice. Kyler Murray rookie. There you go. All right, guys. I'm going to get this cleaned up. The video uploaded. The hits, some of the hits preview posted on the page. And then we'll go into number 2, okay? Thanks for hanging out with me on that one. Hopefully we continue to pull some heat like we did in the second half of that. So I'll talk to all you guys soon. Peace.